How to download Minecraft PC bundle with PC Game Pass. First, download the Xbox PC app. Open Microsoft Store, search for Xbox, and download the Xbox app. Open the app, sign in with your Microsoft account where your PC Game Pass subscription is activated. After that, you can access the Game Pass library in the Xbox app. Now go to the search bar, search for Minecraft PC bundle. You can also manually install any Minecraft game from here by choosing the edition, but for now, we are downloading the new Minecraft PC bundle, which is a collection of two Minecraft games. That is the Bedrock edition and the Java edition in one. Click on install, choose the drive where you want to save the game. Also, make sure to check the create desktop shortcut option and hit the install option. Now, the download has been started. Click on the View Progress tab. Here you can see the Minecraft launcher is downloading. The size of it is just 10 megabytes as this is the game launcher only. Remember that you have to download the Minecraft games from the launcher. After it's downloaded, click on Play. You can also start the launcher either from the Start menu or from the desktop. After that, the launcher will start updating its files. After that, log in with your Microsoft account where the Game Pass service is activated. Now you can choose any Minecraft game to play first. For this video purpose, let's choose Minecraft Java Edition. You can play other editions by installing the games from the launcher. Also, you can add skins and change the installation drive from here. To start playing, hit the play button. It will start downloading the remaining files. It may take more time than required, so let it finish the update. After that, your game will automatically start playing. So guys, this is how you can play Minecraft Bedrock, Minecraft Java and Minecraft Dungeons available for PC currently through Game Pass. And also, if you don't want to go with the monthly rental service, then you can always buy the Minecraft PC bundle separately without going for the Game Pass service for around $30. Thank you so much guys for watching the video, wishing you all a very great time ahead, and I will see you on our channel.